Good morning. Buenos dias. How is it going? How's everybody doing? Hello. I woke up so happy and chipper and peaceful. It's crazy. And the camera actually looks straight. I knew the songs I wanted to do. I knew what I wanted to wear. Everything is good in the world. What is going on? What day is it? The only thing we're doing wrong, really, right now, in our safe space, in the sanctuary. Thank you for joining me. Namaste. I see you. I got so many nice comments, actually, overnight, and we reached 3K. What the heck is going on? Wasn't it just the other day I was putting on lipstick for the 2K? And maybe that's what made my mom upset. Cheers! I hope you're drinking your coffee. I hope all is good in the world where you are. Even if it's raining, remember the sun is there behind the clouds, okay? But really, I woke up with so many nice comments, and I did that video last night a little bit like a test. I wore pants to see if I would still get lots of views, and thank you, and I hope you're listening. But I was a bit harsh last night, wasn't I? But just because I got so many bizarre comments yesterday. And a few people like getting all excited and watching my videos from the very beginning and then commenting on all of those and like, it's nice, but not necessary, but nice, but okay. That's what I meant when I meant commenting on all of my videos. I really didn't mean to like shoo away the people that were being so sweet and writing like all the time to me. So please continue. I just wanted to mention that. Please continue. Listen to me, but don't listen to me about how I feel about the comments, because it varies, because there's some that are just a bit much, and some that are so nice, and I'm so grateful. Like, I'm so grateful. So please keep it up. Keep up the nice comments, and I'll keep encouraging you all. That's the exchange, okay? Because, like, somebody wrote that I was doing such a good job, and, like, not to listen to the naysayers, and that being sober is the best thing, and I just thank you. So I'm gonna eat a donut for you all. I also woke up starving. And I want you to know, no matter what your body looks like, this is a safe space. Here we come, we do yoga, we stretch, we laugh, and no matter what we want to wear, okay? I watched a video last night, there was a suggestion for a video to me on my phone. The girl, she was in full lingerie. She was in a bra. She was in high panties and like nylons, and like if I wore that, I don't even know what would happen. I was like, huh. But she looked really self-conscious, and the camera was really far away, and I don't even feel like listening to her. I'm sorry. Okay. Michelle shouldn't maybe talk this morning. But I wanted to say thank you. And this is just me being me. I'm never probably gonna come on in full lingerie. I'm just wearing my summer dresses and my bathing suits. Jeez, guys. Anyway, I love you all. I really appreciate the support. I really do. I'm so grateful you're coming to stretch with me. Let's just stretch it out. I also woke up with not a sore neck. My neck is fine, so I should probably be careful. So we are going to start slow. We're going to play two of my absolute favorite songs from my childhood. We're wearing our rainbow today, and we're smiling bright, okay? I'm even drinking my coffee black because I have no milk. But my cat was pretty cool about it. He didn't really scream at me too much. And the sun is coming out finally. It's 2 days of rain. But it's supposed to get hot again. Yay! Anyway, again, thank you. And I won't do too much talking about all kinds of personal stuff. Where do I work? I work at a store that's for home renovation. I probably shouldn't say the name of it, but I'm really enjoying my job lately, now that I know how it works. It was so hard to learn. We kind of all have to do everything, so I have to be just as tough as the big tough dudes with all the tattoos. I don't have one single tattoo. My friend, I work with lots of different nationalities there, and I was put at the cash the other day just to like, whatever, mingle in that department, and I really got along with all the cashiers, so it was really fun. It was kind of like going to a party. But one of the girls is African, the one that was telling me when I did my Paul Simon African videos how much she loves Africa. What was she telling me? I don't totally lost track. I do that. That's why I say I shouldn't talk. Oh, she was asking because she's got like little dreads and all these little like fancy decorations in her hair and piercings, but she was saying that she doesn't like tattoos, and she was like, it's not really part of their culture unless it's hand paint or something. And she was like, do you have any tattoos? She was just so proud she had no tattoos. And I said that recently because people comment on my skin, and thank you, butterscotch. I have no tattoos, but I have a good friend that's a tattoo artist. I hope he's doing well. Maybe he even watches. Probably stopped watching a long time ago. Instagram, I'm not really on Instagram, and I have to really get rid of a lot of apps on my phone right now, so I'm not messengering either. And my email, I really have to figure it out because my storage is absolutely like packed. So I'm trying to get back to people as quick as possible, and I am saying thank you for all of your awesome comments like this, okay? It's just easier to just like some. I put emojis. The comments, like, they do have to go through me. YouTube, I don't know, because my channel is still small. I think at some point YouTube takes over, but at the very beginning, you kind of have to filter through them all, which means me. And it's not my favorite thing to do when it's not fun comments, you know, but they all make me laugh. They do. They all make me laugh. I have lightened up about that at least. And I'm just here to shine my light. I don't think I'm doing anything wrong. So, sorry, Mom. Who is not watching, I'm sure. And hopefully still lets me go home for vacation. We'll see. I don't even know if I can get the time off anymore. I really made my boss mad with that. Sorry. Like, I am enjoying work. I'm not going to lose that job now. I'm determined to stay there. I am committed to work. Hopefully they still want me to keep working there. Okay. Let's lie down this morning. Thank you for joining me. Thank you for coming to my channel. This is our safe space where we can say and do and be ourselves. And the only thing I'm really doing wrong is waking up my son by playing music too early in the morning, but that's because I want to get this video out there for you guys to start your day. He's at the age where he likes to try to sleep in. Remember that when you're a kid and you're like, oh, I have this summer and I can just stay in bed as long as I want. Freedom. And then you get older and you just sort of wake up at certain times, no matter what time you went to bed. Okay, Mom. So this is one of my favorite songs from when I was little, and why I'm maybe so deep. I was going to do a song by The Smile called Skirting on the Surface. I love that song. And it's really like sort of pertinent to me right now. I've been listening to it a lot, but you can listen to that if you want. Maybe I'll do later when I get home late night. Mellow. Because The Smile is actually really, really mellow songs. That's why I like listening to it in the bath. And it always makes me smile. Because it's deep. And I love deep music. Because I am a girl that needs heart and soul. So we're going to lie down and do the Dr. Bali while we listen to Heart and Soul. And really get into our heart and soul to start our day. Because that's what I'm all about. When we enter the world, or go out into the world, coming from a place of peace within, our day can just be so much better. And don't watch the news. I've always thought that, and actually Willie Nelson has a song with his sons, and his sons are awesome too, right? That's called Don't Watch the News. It's called Plant a Garden, Don't Watch the News. I love my garden. Though this year, because I started my new job at the same time as spring started at 40 hours a week, I didn't have time to plant anything. I don't have anything growing this year. It's really weird, except wildness. It's all wild. Girl gone wild. Welcome to wild yoga. Hopefully it turns into hot yoga because it's still a little bit chilly. But we're going to warm things up. And thanks for joining me. Even if you're just watching, there are light codes here for you because there are light codes seriously bombarding us recently. There are large Schumann resonance happening. The angels are with us. The angels are with us. And we pass through the 8-8 and everybody is smiling. On a fast track forward to higher love, which we're going to do after to end with a bang. Okay, let's light up. Alexa, play Heart and Soul by Tapao.
Here's Heart and Soul by Tapao on Amazon Music. something. Okay, we did it. We entered our heart and soul. Oh, that was so nice. Are we waking up in our relaxed brainwaves now? Really, the relaxation response balances both of our brain hemispheres. So we can just be at peace and have both sides of our brain working, where we can be in alignment. As above, so below. Inner and outer. In harmony. Everything is about harmony lately. We want harmony in our soul. We want harmony in ourselves. We want harmony within the people around us, which usually comes from forgiveness and acceptance of people for being the way that they are. Everyone is just being who they are. Really. And that is healthy mental awareness. Not keeping things under the surface. Going deep within. Excavating all of that stuff and dealing with everything and how we feel. Working through it. It's up to us to do it, and that way we clear it out, and that way we can really like start our day breathing free. It's up to us to do it, and that's the freedom that we have to set our minds to positive and choose. And like I was saying, when I used to work with Tatiana Landono and she was all about mindset and the law of attraction, and I didn't really understand it then,
But she used to talk about retelling your story to the positive and being grateful for everything that made you strong. So work makes me strong. I'm very grateful. So now I go in feeling a little bit tougher because I know I'm going to come out feeling good. And I'll do a video for you all later feeling strong, because every day should just be a challenge to feel stronger. Yeah. So I love inspiring. I used to be on Facebook posting 1,000 things every day, but I love this way much better. So thank you for joining me, because I find it brings us into our health, it brings us into our happiness and our smile. having more of an effect this way, and it really matters to me. This is my calling. This is what means a lot to me. So thank you for joining. We're all here to enter our soul and to live from that. And that's what star seeds are here to teach and show. So thank you for watching and learning. I even got a comment of somebody saying the progress is amazing because they used to just watch me and now they actually stretch with me. So even if you're not stretching right away, maybe keep watching and eventually you will be. But all I want you to do is flow. We do the basic sun salutation, just do it the way you want, wiggle how you want. It's all about freedom here. One time when I used to work at the Thai massage studio, I had a group of like 4 or 5 people. We were all so close. Shout out to all of my Thai massage friends. And we started doing yoga together in the morning just because we had this big studio. And one of the teachers was also an Aries, and she was a good friend. And we were all, she was trying to give us the class, but we were all doing it the way we wanted. And she was at one point, she was like, okay, just do it the way you want. And I was like, that is such an Aries. And I loved it, and we just all did. So then from that day on, we just went and did yoga by ourselves whenever we wanted to. And that's when I started to just do yoga at home on my own, doing what I wanted. So that's why I encourage you to just put down your mat at home. It's free, and do yoga however you want. And it'll keep you sober. Imagine. But thank you for joining me. If you need encouragement, so I'm here to motivate you just to do the practice. And before this gets too long, let's reach up for some higher love now, okay? We made it through the portal. We understand love bites sometimes, but really love is all there is. Love is everywhere, so we gotta deal with it. Let's just let it in and let it make us shine and smile and spread it out, okay? Because what goes around comes around, and if you go down to the world with love, you will receive love. And that's higher love. So let's point the camera higher and we'll do our flow. Cheers everybody to 3K. 3K, imagine. And I love you all. And special thanks to my super fan. Higher love, let's go. Alexa, play Higher Love by Steve Winwood.
Here's Higher Love by Kygo and Whitney Houston on Amazon Music.
Alexa, stop. Alexa, stop. Sorry, because I feel like that one might get blocked. So I was going to do that one, and that video is hilarious. Check out that video. Speaking about getting guys to come do stretching with you. I love Kygo, too. I really do shout out to him. I might do a Kygo song later. So I have to ask for... What is his name now? Oh, my God. Oh, I just said it. Stephen Wood. Okay. Alexa, play Higher Love by Steve Winwood.
Here's Higher Love by Steve Winwood on Amazon Music.
I swear, I just loved this song as a kid. I heard it and I was like, what is that song?
Inside my
Traditionally, we do end the practice lying down in corpse pose, which is my favorite posture. Whew. See, I got sweaty. It turned into hot yoga, yoga therapy, music therapy. Oh my god. Whew. And yes, get a massage. Whoever said maybe I should try a massage, get a massage. If you're in Montreal, maybe we could talk about getting a massage from me. I know all kinds of techniques. I've been doing massage for over 25 years. Let's not talk about that. I'm really not on Facebook to be checking my massage, my page, so write to me, I guess. Try to email me. We'll talk about it. And if you've emailed me in the past and I was just too busy because I was just starting that work, now I have more time because I've reduced my shifts and so much happier. And you know what? I think I just love Wednesdays all of a sudden. So have a happy hump day. Cheers to you all, hump day practice. Oh my god, I'm so bad. It just comes out of me, cheeky angels. I blame them. I always blamed everybody else. The personal responsibility is very important. So that's part of the process. I am responsible for all of this. And I'm fine with it because I've been through my process. I've evolved and I'm on my way to the good side. Into the light, into the light. Bringing even my darkness into the light. But being sensual isn't bad. Nothing bad about it. All good here. No shame. So that leads to addiction. And I'm not going back down that road. Oh, jeez. And I'm drinking my coffee black today. Ooh. Have a good one, everybody. Sail away from me. If you live near the ocean, go to the ocean, absorb the vibes, and send them all my way.
Because I'm sending you all my love. I really am. Happy 3K. So crazy. So exciting. And keep it all up and up, and we're all good. We're all golden. We're staying golden. And I'll see you all later for some late night. Bye, guys.